wild country folks all around. How I was raised, 808 drums quake, and they shake that box 88. Yeah, and the dope boys hotter than Hell's Gate, but I'm still in the shade with a fold out chair and a 30 pack on the back of that tailgate. ALA, BAMA, I'm off, I might pee in the lake. I might go to Talladega and see me a race and bring me a case. Yeah, I'm bringing a case. I'm getting throwed off.
Ladies and gentlemen, from San Mateo, California, presenting Jeana, the Bear Pinelli.
I'm on the way, throwed off. Z71, take the bow off. Dipped in Monty yolk with a mullet mohawk. Yeah, with a bright orange hat and a bat underneath that Chevy C. Yeah, but it might go off. Split you like a bowling ball. Spit you in my.
Thank you.
30 seconds of round number one. You will by tap out due to an armbar. Jeana.
Bet it all with the last bill that I had hit.
Riley, you're the man. You're the man.
Just want to thank my sponsor, Xtreme Xile and B Street Boxing.
And we can't forget Jimmy Joaquin from Bushido Fight Team for teaching us 90% of the jiu-jitsu we know. It's what won tonight, the armbar. You gotta give it up. Much
thank you,
love.
Jimmy.
Yeah, right on, Jimmy. We'll see you soon. Thanks to Straight Jack Required 5150 and Riley doing an awesome job getting amateur fighters exposed. Man, no one else is doing it like he is, so right on, Riley. We appreciate it. We gotta do one last shout out. Paul Brown, crazy Paul Brown's Muay Thai's off the hook. Thanks to the Team Carnage. They really hooked it up tonight. They were on our side. They gave us support. It went a long way. Tex came out as a second corner. We appreciate it, man. Can't say a good enough thing. Michael Gonzalez, good friend now. Same with Riley. Even MMA KO. Inez, keep up the good work. Too much photography. You guys are all doing awesome, man.
My socks. Used to keep a 22 in a shoebox. Now I bang Beretta. She's 22 and I keep her in a tube top. White trash and all. Take us all the way to the top and then laugh it off. Like, how the f*** did I get a catalog with more hits than a f***ing jackhammer, dog? Cause I planned it all.